Baptism. By water and the Holy Spirit, choose to receive the gift of new life from God, who is love. On your part, you must make your constant care to bring her up in the practice of the faith. See that the divine life which God gives her is kept safe from the poison of sin, to grow always stronger in her heart. If your faith makes you ready to accept this responsibility, renew now the vows of your own baptism. Reject sin, profess your faith with Christ Jesus. This is the faith of the Church, and this is the faith in which Layla Rose is about to be baptized. And so I ask you, dear parents and godparents, do you renounce sin so as to live in the freedom of the children of God?
I do.
Do you renounce the war of evil so that sin may have no mastery over you?
I do.
Do you renounce Satan, the author and prince of sin?
I do.
Do you believe in God, the Almighty Father, creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the only Son, our Lord, who was born of Virgin Mary, suffered death and was buried, rose again from the dead and is seated at the right hand of the Father?
I do.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting? This is our faith. This is the faith of the Church. We are proud to profess it in Christ Jesus, our Lord.
We heard out of Jesus on that.